Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Kress take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Look, you could climb aboard there. I'll distract them, you get on. Hide here and wait for them to pass.
Check.
All right, let's do that. I'll avenge you if you get eaten.
yeah, sure. Just don't shoot my ass, though, okay, you avenging angel?
Careful, on your left.
This time.
No, we'll turn back about 20 clicks from there. Fuck those assholes.
You're talking about the outpost?
Yeah.
What the hell?
The last time we were there, that fucking so-called vigilant watchman made a sieve out of our bridge. Conveniently, everything was all right while we were unloading the wares, but when the time came to pay up...
All right. Let's see what we can do here.
There are narrow spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them.
Today or what? We got a job to do.
We will. The spark plugs got drenched again.
Ridiculous. Well, what's taking you so long then?
Let me do it.
Open fire! He's been spotted!
Holy shit. That was a mistake.
You bastard! We're not done here!
Cut!
There he is!
Alright. Let's get this one up. Let's snipe these guys out. This guy's dead. Guys are up there. Give the ammunition.
There's
one guy here. That's his head. Nice accurate shot. One more there. Right there, dead as fuck.
The barges are clear, time to capture the tugboat bridge.
They are surrendering. Alright, let's go here. That guy's down. This guy is down too. We take no prisoners. We kill them all. Let's get some ammunition. Alright, what more? Anything here? That wasn't enough ammunition. Let's see what we can find here. I think we killed somebody here too. Should find some ammunition for this guy. That's the ammunition. sight. Let's keep going. So, where is our ally? Doesn't matter. We could find some guys here, all the enemies. Let's make sure we're ready. Yeah, that's one guy. He should be dead as fuck now. His ammunition is here. Opening this door, and there's somebody there.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods! Take them! You can take the goods!
Stay calm! It's us!
This is our guy. Looks like.
Great job, Artyom!
Artyom, all of our guys are fine! You did great!
All of our guys are fine.
Quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not, we have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, alright.
That's the way.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they're sleepy after the morning prayer.
So we are getting away. With this boat here. We are heading to the sea. It could be the Volga. Yes, this should be the Volga. And here we are, and it's raining.
Artyom, it's
you. See the sun.
You're on final approach.
We are on the final.
See that fire
approach
at the very top?
Yeah. Yeah,
that's
the fire
control
at the very
post.
Top.
Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, believe. Closer to God at the top, you see. That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now.
Alright, he's gonna distract them again, and I will go for a epic push here to take this area. Looks very great, and I feel prepared.
Hey, you are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
All right.
Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Because they have an eye, just like Father Salandius foretold.
Who arrived?
I forgot to take some more ammunition from that ship I were on. Alright, this time I will try to find as much ammunition as possible. Let's be slow. I need ammunition.
That's
one guy. He's sleeping. He's dead as fuck now. His ammunition. Wasn't enough ammunition, whatever. Let's get through here.
There's a rumor that people saw her with the heretics.
So you think they might attack? You see. Simon never came back. Holy people like you never come back, brother.
Some guys are there.
The heathens are worse than demons.
Good thing they can see my laser.
That's what scares me. I only need to get one
thing.
The heathens. It's all in God's hands.
Right, I'm too close to him.
That is true. His will be done.
He's dead as fuck. And my mission is still stealthy one. Quiet and stealthy. Sneaky peeky like. Anybody here? Not really. Any guns here, maybe? Not really.
What do those heretics want here?
That's a light, let's turn it off.
They just want to get to the other side.
I can kill these guys now.
Well, that's just
but
the
it's
there on the other side.
Best to
hey, brother.
Keep the stealthy way. This is luck.
Again. Where? God save us and protect us and shield us from Satan and his minions.
See what I can do.
We are the just ones. We have Father Silentius.
Okay, that was a way. Any weapons here?
Well,
not really.
Why is it better where heretics live?
Right, so the way is upstairs here.
You'll just stand and look around.
That's the guys. A lot of them. There's someone. He's separated. Means he's dead, and my mission is still stealthy. Let's see what we can do now. Can we kill this guy without anybody knows? That will be out of the question.
God Almighty and just.
Any guns
shield
here?
Shield us from the touch of evil, and the breath of
not
evil,
really.
And from its temptation.
And
save
some
our
kind
souls
of a creature
the way to
save
let's see
our
what
lives.
We can find here. Let's try to
your
remain
visible.
There's one guy here.
And punish us, should we prove unworthy.
Who's walking over there?
Shit, that was
I'm
almost
at the goal. Are you on down there?
And so, the skies rained missiles.
There's a lot of guys here. Holy shit.
And the seas boiled and people turned into shadows.
So,
but our cloister survived. For the faithful reside here.
What's
and
the
Lord in his mercy
they are not
on. Has chosen one among
that guy's
them who goes by the name of Silantia. And so speaketh the Lord.
Okay,
I will be
they
with
look
you
like
and will keep you safe, provided you are
they
true
look very
your
distracting.
Provided you reject
he doesn't care about me.
We
the guy that is armed will care about me.
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception?
This is one guy, okay? He's dead as well.
The enemy gave to the fools so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him.
We reject!
That out, right?
Children, for the electric current, his Satan's temptation and his poison.
This guy's armed too.
Who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those.
Kill them! Kill them all, brothers!
Alright, that was the dumbest idea. Let's not do that way. So we got up here. We killed this guard. And take his ammunition. And then we stop the shoot.
And Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen one among them who goes by the name.
We tried to give them in one shot.
And so speak it to Lord.
Where is the armed guys? That's one.
And will keep you safe, provided you
Where's
are
the second? That's the second.
Provided you reject Satan.
To arms, brothers! To arms!
Everyone is running. Let's go as fast as possible. This guy is coming. Have the alarm on, and here was a lot of ammunition for this gun, so let's use this gun then. Holy shit. Somebody was shooting over here. So where's that guy? That's one guy. Not sure if he's dead. This guy is dead as well. I have a silencer on this guy. So I have nice enough equipment. Laser, zoom, and the silencer. Rain doesn't make me clear about this. Let's try to make this right. Alright, have to redo everything, so let's start with killing these guys still to work. And my mission is still stealthy, but not for a long time.
Has chosen one among them who goes by the name
I'm gonna shoot this
of
guy.
Silantius. And so,
this guy doesn't die. This guy is dead as well. This guy is dead too. That was a lot of guys. Let's get the weapons of them. Ammunition. Okay, let's not do this mission this way. We have to take care of our ammunition, so let's think of that. Let's think of how to get upstairs without dying. This guy is dead. The mission remains stealthy. Who's our weapons here?
Who goes by the name of Silantius?
Let's get a little bit closer.
And so speak it the Lord. I will be with you.
Kill this guy and then
you safe, provided you are true in your truth.
That's a headshot. This guy will show his head. Oh. Alright, I made a mistake again. Alright, now I learned that I have to take them from a... from a longer distance. First off, kill this guy. What's his weapon? No weapon at all, just ammunition. That's the weapon. That's not accurate,
huh?
Let's take our silencer. Let's kill everyone. This guy is the first. He's the first. He's the second. Somebody's gonna get there. Let's try to use the sniper better. So we have 11 shots on the sniper. Yes, it is 11 shots, and it is enough, should be enough to kill these guys. That's one. He's not dead. So where is this guy? Come on. First guy to take, but let's take this guy first. As we always do. Ammunition, please. Let's get there and try to shoot people slowly. Slowly and shoot. So, I think we're going to shoot. 3, 2, 1. That's a result. He's dead as well. That guy is dead too. Let's reload. Slow and easy, we have time. This guy is dead. This guy is not dead. He's dead now. That guy is dead with a headshot. Anybody close by? Not really. They're upstairs. He's dead. Let's change weapon. They are showing up now. They should be showing up. That's one guy. Headshot. Let's wait for more guys to appear here. It's rainy as fuck. I can't see them quite good. So I take this weapon here. You guys have the alert on. Let's not forget to take this ammunition later on. This gun have two shots, we can use it. Strong shot from short distance. Not sure about long distance. That's one guy hit. Nobody's here. Nobody at all. But we want all the ammunition here. Alright. Anything to find here? Only the ammunition. Our gun. Right, this is not the way. This is the way. We want to get back our sniper before taking all of the ammunition here. But we want some ammunition for our sniper. There's nothing for it here, nothing for it here. A lot of ammunition everywhere. Ammunition here. Here. which is good. This gun has a silencer. Quite good to get some ammunition too. Not bad at all. Where did you go now? Getting this ammunition. And we have, for the first time, this much of an ammunition for this guy. I'm proud of it. And we came from here. We pushed here and we have to check this area. Right, it's just the way up. And what now? We have to go down. That's what we haven't done. Anybody here? I didn't expect that. Maybe some noise. Ammunition here. We take it. Where do we go from here? I think we should try. Find up there. Here we go. Here is something new. This is the door that we can open. Destroy it then.
So you got me, you damn heretics. You took Katya, and now you have me.
Damn, you are quick, Artyom. Look, old man, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully, our guys won't shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore, understood?
You're deceiving, Katya. You must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, you will burn in hell until the end of days.
Don't worry, we are pirates. Today we are stealing ships. Alright, this guy is dead. Holy shit, he's my guy, he's my buddy.
I'll
fucking protect this guy, and I will avenge him. I will make the bigger one. That's a trade or
something.
Artyom, jump! Why did he not jump? What was that? Alright, so I'm on a moving train. And we're heading towards.
We left Volga behind.
Thank
the
you
endless
guys for
expanses
watching.
Of Russia stretch
of
before us now.
That was a
regretfully,
second part of
Duke was not destined to see them.
Volga River.
Was his death a fault
my
of mine?
Videos. Thank you guys
was everything
for watching.
That happened
see
on the bridge?
You in the next one.
It could be.